won't believe what TSA agents came upon while screening luggage. Check it out. This 20-pound live lobster was inside a checked bag at Boston's Logan Airport. The TSA says there's nothing actually wrong with bringing a live lobster on a plane. You can bring it on in a carry-on or checked baggage as long as it's in a proper container. The TSA says it shared this picture of the lobster in particular due to its size. Understandable.